Hi guys, I'm Lim. Happy Chinese New Year. Today I'm going to review two items, two products. One is come from JC. This is what we call DFU box. But actually DFU box, we have to know DFU and recovery mode is two different things. Obviously, these kind of people, they are not professional enough, but they know how to make the tools for us to do the work. Okay, let's see. The another one is this. It's come from Resdog, so this guy totally don't have any backing. Okay, just like that. So the cable plug into the hole, just like this shot. There's a third kind. The third one is with a cable. But I don't like with the cable, because cable that can be broken very fast. The lifetime will be short. So I prefer these kind of tools. So either this or this. This, I bought it a few months ago. So recently, there's a product. This one. This one is small enough, compact. Okay, I'm going to try in my 11 Pro. So I'm gonna use this camera. Okay, we try the new product. Okay, this one seems simple. You just plug on it and plug in the cable. If it can support 11 and can enter the recovery mode, it should be fine. So let's see. Yeah, it works perfectly. Perfectly working. But there's a one problem. The problem is my PC not detecting the iPhone at all. So let's try, maybe it's the another side problem. USB device not recognized. So it only helped you to enter the recovery mode, not helping you to detect in PC and continue to do the restore. Unplug it. We try 11 Pro, so I can see recovery mode, no problem. Yeah, it's good. By the way, maybe behind. Still USB device not recognized. So this product is only helped you to enter recording mode. Now we try the JC DFU box. Wait. Okay, the JC one is a little complicated. It comes with two buttons. I'm gonna click on the iTunes. Okay. Okay, it say you can turn on and off the DFU mode. Yeah, I cannot read the serial number. It cannot kick to recovery mode. Maybe it's the other way around. Nope, not working at all. Totally not working. Is it maybe my cover? Okay. So it can support iPhone 11 Pro too, but I need to take off the cover to use this. It is not so convenient. As you can see, we can press the button and we can read the serial number of it. And most importantly, these two is you can restore from the iTunes without unplugging this. But there's one weakness. I mean, if you forgot to turn off the DFU mode, if you forgot to turn it off, after you restore, it will still stuck into the recovery mode. So there's one time after I restore, the phone stuck in the recovery mode. I freak out. But I didn't expect I still plugging in these kind of tools. So this one is working too, but I think I prefer this guy. I prefer this one. This one is much more cheaper, this one. So again, the name is Resdog. The name, product name is called 2WL. Yeah, get this one. This one's good. It seems solid. Much more solid. This one is, there's another function to let you read the serial number, but I don't know, is it useful to you or not? I think that will be all. Next episode, I will be reviewing these kind of tools. All the Nand tools. IP box, iPhone 10, JC. Oh, my name is still there. Oh, it's okay. And JC P7 is for any PCIe model. And this is the latest one. This is what I'm going to review this guy. P11. Support from iPhone 8 until 11 Pro. So I'm going to test it on maybe on 11 Pro. I'm going to do something with this guy. So stay tuned. I'll see you on the next episode. I will start reviewing this guy first.